My name is Remy Moss. I'm 17 years old, and I started vaping in my freshman year of high school. It was really friend groups, and I'd see ads around just these fruity flavors, and it's enticing, to be honest. I thought, hey, it's water vapor, you know? It's just some vapor, so like it can't be as bad as a cigarette. What got me to start? Definitely my friends always doing it, so it's very expensive. I was spending $40 a week blowing through my paychecks and watching my savings account drop. It was hard. A lot of it was just talking to my friends, family, therapists. Over the past couple months, I have been nicotine free, and it has been the best months of my life.